What's up, everybody? I came out this morning, throw some lures, got on a few fish. It was a fun morning. The water's finally nice and clear. It's cleaning up real good. Grass is pretty much gone, at least around here in Navarre, which has been great. I apologize for not making videos lately. It's just been rough and nasty out here. Just pretty much just been catfish. Last couple times I've been out, we're slow, but still managed to catch some fish. So, hey, check it out.
There we go. Hooked up on something. It didn't jump. It's always good when they don't jump. Oh, there he goes. There he's jumping. Definitely ladyfish. First ladyfish of the morning.
Look at Fred out here going for it today. Usually he's just harassing you for your bait, sitting there begging. But today, he's just staring at the water. There's a bunch of little bait fish out here close to shore. And no joke, he's been staring at it for 5 minutes. I'm starting to wonder if he's going to go for him. But either way, it's pretty awesome to see Fred out here actually do some hunting.
There we go. Whatever I saw blowing up out there, he went for it. Oh, definitely ladyfish jumping. There, he spit it. Got a bunch of bait blowing up over here. Come over here and try to get some of it. There we go, finally. Ladyfish. There we go, another ladyfish. They're running close today. It's not a big ladyfish, but he fat. They're going after this bait real close to shore today. Oh yeah. Leave it alone, bird! Get out of here! Oh yeah! Fish on! Ladyfish!
Nice catch, brother! Want the grip? I got mine!
I don't got anything! Look at that ladyfish! He choked it down, man! A ladyfish, put him back.
Thanks for watching. Hope you guys all enjoyed that video. If you did, please like and subscribe and comment down below. I enjoy talking with everybody. The last catch in that video was actually a couple days ago. Went out for the evening bite with my buddy Brian Demo. That's actually the only fish I caught. It's just a slow evening for us. But yeah, you all take care and tight line. See you next time.